my privilege to introduce to you tonight Mr. Alvin Slaughter.